Hello there, thanks for watching this video, and this video is about a brief introduction of high quality DC 12V power adapter PZO374. There are two standards of this adapter. As you can see on the table, the one with flat pins is US standard, and the other with round pins is European standards. We will choose the suitable adapter for the customer from different countries. Now let's talk about the specification of the adapter. The input of this AC adapter is between 100 to 240 volts, with which you can use it basically all around the world, and the output is 12 volts and 2 ampere. This adapter is also qualified with UL and CE certification, which is very important for exporting or importing this adapter to your country. And next, let's have a look at the plug of this power adapter. As you can see, it's a female plug and the outer diameter is about 5.5 milliliters and 2.1 milliliters for inner diameter. And next, let's try to connect this power adapter with a wall camera to see how effective this power adapter will work. And let's turn on the power and connect it with the board camera. Now you can see, as soon as we plug the power adapter to the camera, you can see the image on the monitor from the camera, and so it's quite effective. And next, we also can use a CCTV tester to test this power adapter. And the inner of the plug is positive and outside is negative. So use the red positive pin of the tester to test the inner part and use the black negative pin to touch the outside. We can see the reading of the output is about 12.22 and it's suitable for the camera. Okay, that's the brief introduction of the power adapter PZO3.